PG&E has started paying out settlements to Butte fire victims after the massive blaze charred more than 70,000 acres, destroyed hundreds of homes, and killed two people. More than 1,000 filed complaints against the utility company, who was found at fault after a tree fell and hit a power line, sparking those flames. PG&E released a statement saying, in part, first and foremost, our thoughts and prayers continue to be with the victims and the communities who suffered losses as a result of the Butte fire. We accept CAL FIRE's finding that a tree made contact with a power line, but we do not believe it is clear what caused the tree to fail or that vegetation management practices fell short.